We here at Kari Jobe. That's how they eat.
And what's going on? You look delicious. And grace.
You can see
the hair.
That looks intentional. Well,
we're going to get started with the Q&A. Are you guys ready? Have you been sending in your questions?
Yeah.
Okay, if you haven't yet, please just grab that number and start sending in questions because it's pretty amazing. We've had some great times with these Q&As. But would you please help me welcome Kari Jobe and Cody Carnes. Come on.
Thank you.
just so excited to be here and to be with you tonight. Cody and I and our little boys, we just love that we get to be in Connecticut tonight. This is the second time we've been in Connecticut. Like how far the Gilmore Girls like supposed like set thing is. It was too far. Anyway, just really, really excited for what God's gonna do tonight. These summer nights have already been really, really powerful. And I just love that we serve a God who always shows up. That's the God that we worship. That's what we've come here to do tonight. Our band love Jesus with all their hearts, and they're good friends of ours. We're all from the same church. Our whole team, even our sound guys and everything, we're all from the same church in Nashville, Tennessee. Nashville, should I say it like that? No, I don't want that to rub off on me. We're trying to keep our non-Tennessee accents, but we just love Jesus so much. We just thought it'd be fun this summer to just take what God's doing in our home church with the move of God and just come out and worship with some other congregations. And so we're just really glad to be here. Will you just lift your hands all over this room? Just as a symbol of surrendering, just from the beginning of tonight, God, we say to you, we just want you to come and do what you want to do, Lord. We have a few songs planned, but God, you're welcome to just mess it all up. Just show up. Do something mighty in this room. God, we're expectant for you because you always do something miraculous and mighty when you come. So God, just come and speak tonight. Come and move. Come and heal hearts. Come and heal diseases. Come and bring deliverance. Lord, whatever you want to do in our hearts, we just say, even from right now, we say, yes, Lord. Yes, God. Come and do it. We love you so. We love your presence and we love you so much. In Jesus' name, everyone say, amen. 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 We're so glad to be here. Let's just keep worshiping Jesus.